picked up this tube for it's a holiday, yeah. But I remembered to get it yesterday. Because, you know.
Yeah!
it's listen to the Q station, and they're having this Gordon Lightfoot retrospective. Gordon
Lightfoot. I don't know. I'm from Toronto anyway. So, like, I don't know if you guys have ever been there, but, like, have you ever been there, Guy?
Yeah.
I said, have you ever been to Toronto?
If you guys ever get the chance to go out west, I mean, the Badlands, they're so beautiful.
Demo? Yeah.
What is it with you people?
My son, what goes on going on the beer today, what?
Oh! What are you doing here?
My son, just celebrating the lovely Canada Day there is today. Nothing like a cold brew on Canada Day, what?
Aw, cheers to that, brother. Aw, come on. Everybody.
Aw, you guys. You guys are all right, you know? Giddy up! Oh. Giddy up!
Take a bump, bump.
What?
I know you're hanging out with us, man, but aren't you on the job today?
Yes, I am on the job today, but can I share a secret with you all now? There's been a UFO sighting in the neighborhood.
No.
There's been a UFO sighting in the neighborhood.
No.
Yeah. My son, aliens! My son, aliens! There's no aliens in Canada!
Oh my god! Wait, I want to do it too. I make it really loud. Get it!
Bring her on, boys! My son, what's that sound?
What is that?
I don't like it one bit.
How are you? Juan Strickland. I'm from Canada. Canada.
Ah. Ka-ka-da. Da.
Canada.
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 Canada. Canada. Learn to party. Learn to party.
Party.
That's for you. Welcome to our country.
Learn to party.
Come on. That's right. We want to welcome you to our country, and we're going to show you guys the ways of Canada today. Are you ready?
Canada.
Hey, so let's go to the parade! Here, right to this gentleman right here. Sorry, excuse me, sir. Now, what I've got here is this man is from outer space, and he's experiencing his Canada Day for the first time.
Is that right?
And he needs to know what the country's all about. So, in a short sentence, tell these aliens right here what you need to know about Canada.
What do you need to know about Canada, guys?
They need to know.
My son, I think I smell cannabis.
Yeah. Are you looking?
Yeah.
Nope.
Yeah.
I am so fucking high. I don't know what.
That's the best thing I ever saw.
You make moonshine there. And my brother's coming up next weekend, and he's gonna bring me a whole load of moonshine. Hey there, you smoke it like a cigarette.
And prairie grass, mountains. Oh my God, anything.
Canada.
I know. Canada.
Glad we live in a free country. Hey, is this that clone stuff?
It's so good. Oh my God, it's so good.
Ah, Eladita.
So good. Oh my God.
Yo, dude.
Okay.
I always get my man.
Do you have a light? Oh my God.
Dude,
this is the best. Oh, cannabis. I love it every day. Every year when it comes around. Well, this one's going. You can have a puff.
So are you alien? Khaki.
Sack Canada. Khaki sack.
Makeup
of
the pan.
Have you ever seen anything like this before?
Yeah. Yeah.
Try a cigarette.
Hey man, what's with your knees?
Canada. Oh my God, oh my God, get out of here!
My ass is getting really wet.
Man, I don't think these people understand the importance of a day like this, man.
Yeah, I think the caravan folks seem a little happier about being in this country.
What
Canada.
Is this gathering of people blatantly defying the law?
You're an Indian guys, I'm really sorry.
Everybody's wearing tents here. Where is the authority?
Mark.
I don't know, but you have something in your hair.
Europe.
I don't understand.
I don't know. Strange.
Some bad weed.
Strange and important.
Weed? I don't weigh.
There's a unique significance to your sweater. Something important.
I think it's acrylic.
I think I've seen it before.
Acrylic. That's a non-real material.
If you lit
material.
It on fire, it would stick to my
it
body.
It would melt to you?
But I have full benefits here
I'm
in this country.
I'm feeling a lot.
So
sure. How is Canada Day?
That's all right.
Canada. What?
Howdy.
You're all under arrest. You!
Hey!
And especially you!
I don't got
you.
An authority!
Especially you!
I don't got this authority!
What the fuck is going on here?
Hey, is it Bob?
Hey, Bob!
He's high!
No!
He's high!
Here you go,
have
a mask!
Sit down!
Yeah! Jesus Christ! Oh, yeah.
Oh my God.
Continuity.
I was just flying
right?
on top of him, and the next thing I knew.
I think he may be too stoned or something.
Maybe.
He was a fine, fine man for this country.
Heavy, heavy fuel.
Have you guys seen death before?
I think we should just
I think he's dead. He's no longer with us.
No, now.
Then
We only have a lifespan.
Hey, what happened to that guy?
Oh my god. Is it gonna be alright?
Yeah, it's right.
People coming
out here, like,
Woo!
Our Lady P say, that's pretty good stuff, eh?
Yeah, we gotta go to the Calgary Stampede.
I'm into it.
First thing you gotta do is get some of the fat of the land. Get your bank books together and get on down to the welfare office, boys and girls.
You know, I had a fun time here partying in Canada, but I'm pretty glad we're gonna go home. You know, these guys, they're partying. They're never gonna get it together.
Cuckoo.
They're never gonna get it together.
Cuckoo.
You're lucky to even show up here in the first place. So if you don't like it here, just get lost.
Can you do...